6-seed Pender fell to 3-seed Pleasanton in opening day action of the Class D1 2020 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament at Lincoln Southwest High School on Thursday with a final score of 66-56. The Pendragons end their season with a 17-12 record. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.